disregard your might.
Speak for yourself, Asterius. I, for one, know only pure contempt for this foul demon and his underhanded fighting style. A style we shall easily dismantle now.
Should stock up for the road ahead. What lurks in this surface river here? Now! I got a scuffer. You. Nice try. Ed had better hide.
Sata tunnels. Cerberus just loves whatever this stuff is.
Deep within the desecrated layer of the god-defiling satyrs lie the noisome contents of their profane rituals, so foul as to be indescribable.
Cerberus just loves the stuff.
Goes down smooth.
Going back. We can leave or explore more tunnels. taste like anything. Just a tiny vermin. What? Wait, where's it going? No, bad vermin, bad. Thanks. Now for a chat with Cerberus. Look at all this.
If you're quite done with shopping, Zagreus, what say we cut straight to the chase from here?
Huntress.
I'm out.
up your hooves in hell.
Little Hades, it appears that you are moving right along, almost at an uncanny pace. I wonder how you got to be so fast. Aquatic exercise?
Let's make some waves. Greetings, Charon.
The prince compels the multi-headed hound to let him pass.
Bye for now, boy. I guess there's only one thing left to do. Isn't that so, Father?
The sea, the heavens and the earth. All of this belongs to my brothers. We are their kin by birth. But we are foreigners in their country.
No. No mournful speeches. Now get out of my way.
You impertinent brat. Fine. Impulsiveness runs in the family.
Shut up. Not so fast.
Go home.
It's my last chance.
Discipline, then so be it.
That's Eurydice's song.
Oh. Redacted scotch you again, huh? Here's the thing, I keep asking around about them and no one seems to know what I'm talking about. Could you maybe describe them for me, please?
Why don't you ask Father when he's back? Father.